Hello, hello. Happy Monday to you. This is Coach Kim. I want to talk to you about something very subliminal today, but very, very important, actually critical. It's all about vibrations. I remember there was a song out once upon a time called Good Vibration. I think I'm feeling or getting those good vibrations. I want to say this is so critical because people often think that things fall upon them, that things seek them out. And believe it or not, that is actually true, but not in the way you might think. It's not a victimization, oh, woe is me. If I didn't have bad luck, I wouldn't have any luck at all. It's not that type of magnetism. I want to tell you that the vibrations you put out is what you will actually attract. Let me say that again. What you put out into the universe is actually will be mirrored and pulled back into your space. So if you put out an attitude of lack or greed or selfishness or meanness, you know, some people are actually just mean. Oh my goodness. Guess what you'll attract? Other mean people, other selfish people, other greedy people, other deceitful people. Flip side. If you put out an attitude of kindness, love, encouragement, edification, my goodness, believe it or not, you'll think it's magic, but you will recognize that you will also pull those type of people, situations into your environment. And that is critical because people often don't necessarily understand the power that they have in attracting like things. Here's the kicker, if you will. Often when people pull that into their space, let me say it this way. If you pull something negative into your space, like I'm super positive in case you have not figured that out by now. If negativity comes into my space, it actually dismisses itself because it has nothing to feed on in my space. Negative cannot, it will literally wither up and die or seek another negative environment where it can flourish. What you have in your space will flourish in your space. Otherwise, it will excuse itself and dissipate and get the heck out of Dodge, right? So I want to encourage you to be thoughtful about what vibrations you're putting out there, because just like sound waves, right? You're actually, or waves on the ocean, you're actually sending out the ripple, and what you sent out will come back to you. So I want to encourage you. Hopefully this is a word of empowerment, right? Now you know you can shift. If you don't like the stuff in your space, don't blame them. Look at yourself and say, you know what? What can I be doing differently, right? And here's a hard nut to crack. Sometimes it's not even what you say. It's the thoughts. Oh my gosh, it's the thoughts that you have. If you think in lack, if you think in, you know, abuse, you might think in, you know, I've had people in my space who've been very abusive, and you just concentrate. You don't have to go out and physically seek them, but you're concentrating, you're contemplating on that instead of what you want. That which you concentrate on actually expands, right? And it pulls more of the like into your space. So I'm going to encourage you to get on this throne, get on the seat, get in the driver's seat of your life, of your space, of your environment, and start putting out the right bait so you can get the right good stuff back. I'll see you tomorrow. I hope you have a fantastic day. This is Coach Kim, and I'm out of here.